Playing some Burning Blood offline because apparently online is filled with like 90% of like retards and bigots who think are big shots because they can spam and laggy online and think they're hot shit. But whatever. I mean, if they want to continue playing with no skill, that's totally fine by me. It's just, I'm just saying, in an offline setting, I would wreck them. I'm just saying. There isn't too many that actually have skill. I mean, Souls of Souls is one of them, and Fight the Power I respect as well, because he actually tries to do stuff, and same thing with Mr. Senzubin, man, or whatever the fuck his name is. But, yeah, so we're gonna try this team for a little bit, because I always wanted to get better at Kizaru, and Kizaru, it's just kind of like one of those guys I wanted to play. He's just so much fun. And unfortunately for me, I'm going to do the raid mode because getting hit by one combo in this game usually means death all the time, so it just kind of fits. Okay, don't activate your hockey, bro. That's cool. Now it doesn't matter when you do it. Thank you for the free damage, bro. Burgess, putting in that work. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh really? No. Oh shit. No. Oh no, not Burgess. Nope. Nope. Wow, that was way too easy. Holy shit. Then again, this is a different AI, so I guess. They're not nearly as aggressive as some of the other ones, like, holy fuck. Like, the Lucy's along with my Hawk. Because they do nothing but spam, and it just fucking works. Because, you know why? Because they go with all the bops. Because why the fuck not? Got it. This is getting a little dull here. Bully is strongest there is. God, I want somebody to go on fucking Burning Blood and just like mod Burgess to look like fucking Broly. That would be awesome. Aw, they didn't make it for the TFS. That makes me sad.
I'll lend it in.
There we go. Oh shit. Okay, that didn't work.
sneak into the house and... Okay! Oh, hey, Gigi! Gohan not making it?
Oh, okay, he made it in! After a sizable donation from my father!
Good! Man, I'm glad we come from money.
I come from money, Gohan!
Oh, shit.
You come from a race of idiots!
Sure do, Gigi. I sure do.
I'm on a divorce.
Me too, I'm starving.
Hey everyone, Lenny Couture here. Thanks for watching. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe.
You see that tagging, bro? How gross. Why not check out Helsing Ultimate? Burgess.
Also, if you're catching this on release.
Oh man. Makes me sad that no one's released the TFS theme. But oh well. There we go. There we go. See if I can pull off that awesome combo. Okay, I'll take that. Wow, that was a good hit. Wow, that is so fucking fast. Yeah. Fuck. Oh well. Okay. I'll take it. Stay down, boy. Oh, that was good. Damn. This will chip him out at least. Or no, he just takes it. Man, frickin' Gutex Kizaru. Let's try a different team. Let's try this one. Just listen to some of this stuff. Wow, that's pretty rough. Yep, as I thought. Just one combo and you're dead. Wow, this is sad. Let me do it, damn it. Thank you. God damn, they did a lot. Damn it. Probably try that again. Yeah, fuck Orange Town's a piece of shit. So is that. Try this one. Damn it. That's so mean. Damn it. Damn it. Ah, shit. No. Better stop that, sir. And it. I almost want to throw supports on just so that way I can do the combo. I almost do. Considering this is offline we're talking about here. You know what? Why don't we do that? Fuck it. Since online just loves to do it. Dumbest of fucking characters ever. Marco. Yay. Oh, wow. It's a fucking party in here. Okay, we'll just throw the one on. There we go. Because apparently everybody wants to skip leg day. Thank you. That was free. Ah, come on. You know what? Fuck it, let's do it this way. Screw it. Let's see where my boy is. At all. God damn it. Aw, I fucked it up. Sorry, fam. I fucked it up. Well, the crocodile's pretty much dead at this point. So it's all good. Yes! Kill them with the weakest move in the game. Yeah. Wow. Okay. No. Off me. Oh. Stop it. Ah, fuck. I got cocky. Oh, wow. I made the wrong choice. Oh, my God. Stop it. No comeback for you, sir. No. Stop it. That's what I get for running supports, though, is I get fucking two characters wrecked. Damn it. Oh, well. But I will do the combo, though. I will do the combo, goddammit. Yay. Broke-ass fucker is level 8 now. God. What were they thinking when they made Garp? Let's make Marco, but that doesn't have a devil fruit and just fucking just goes ahead and has all the priority in the game. Because that's fair. That's fair that he also takes away all your ability. Doesn't matter which character you are. Takes away your entire ability gauge. And then you get wrecked. That move is respectably fast. Like, yeah. Alright, let's see if we can do it. Ah, Jesus. I walked into that. Stop it! Stop doing that, sir. Thank you. Yes. Yes!
Do it. Do it.
God damn it. Fucked it up. Jesus. And take all this damage, please. Thank you. That's so mean. Why is this a thing, game? Oh, jeez. That was a good call. No. Ah, fuck, I did. I pressed the wrong goddamn button. Wow. Yep. That's fucking pirate raids for you. Just one hit and you're dead. Damn. Alright, one more time. If I don't get it this time, I'll try a different one. Where's another one? There it is. Just so that way I can get it again next time. I love playing Caesar in this game. I thought he was weak at first, but it's kind of like, you know how to like synergize between your teammates, then he's perfectly fine. It's just he sucks ass by himself. Like, if he's the last character on your team, you're pretty much boned. No. Thank you. Replaced with a metal plate. I ring it snatched with a Oh my god, sir. Stop it. This way works too. Although you will never land that online, ever. Wow. Oh, okay. I guess we're doing that then. No. Oh. Why does that have so much hyper armor? Oh my god. Sir! Stop it! Be very afraid of the clay. No. There we go. As I didn't think it was actually going to fall for that. Wow, okay. Can we do it, fam? Can we do it? Oh my god. Crocodile, you dick. Oh, I guess he's dead. I guess? I wasn't running any damage buffs. God damn, Burgess. Burgess, aka Broly. Broly that skipped leg day. That is Burgess. Okay, so apparently I can't do the combo because apparently I'm a dingus. So let's try this one. And we're going raw on this one. We're going raw. Why not? After this one, I'll probably find a different raid that's actually legitimate. Because fuck Orange Island and fuck Baltigo. Fuck those raids. God damn. Let's get a clean tag in here. Wow, that hit me. Oh. Damn, too far. No. And I died. Fantastic. From a young chick's perspective, every homie digging a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she's gonna be earning her man, and learning her man. And at the same time, you know what? I'll finish you with style. Ain't no pussy good enough to get her while I'm a baby. And that's relevant, real deal, homie. And now you're living home, no how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get her while I'm a chump, I take a phone to the summer and phone and stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and up. It's like that and like this and like that.
To add to my collection, this election symbolizes dope. Take a toke, but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do. It's like this and like that, like this and it's like that, like this and like that and it's like this. And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode.
No, where else to go? Should be another one. Funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital SOS of fresh and double OP. DOGYDOGG, you see? Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clocking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G shit. Yeah. So Drake, what up, dog? Oh, yeah, that's Hanzuku. We gotta break them off something. Hell yeah, and it's gotta be bumping. City of Compton's where it takes place. So when that show attention, mobbing like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping the funky shit that's making a sucker niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, say your ass will get smacked. My motherfucking homie, dog.
Really, that's the only one? Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on to the break of dawn.
Yes, I can go against Sanctuary Long Beach, putting the shit together like my nigga DOC. No one can do it better like this. Alright, let's see. Probably just run some stuff here. Here we go. And let's do Unity Chain, because why the fuck not?
Check it out now. I work, depend, and make the ink transform on any particular surface the pen lands on. I care if it's hands-on. What's the beat? The coolie high go-cheeks, high percent blink. I drape off poetic landscapes and shapes. Illustrate the paper space, all the pens that paint. Design would have it National Geographic or magic with technical status and plus.
Oh.
It's automatic. Without falling, we'll take it back to the things that got shown.
Damn it. Oh my god, the damage. Yo, come here, boy. Damn it. Damn it. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. Jesus. Oh man, that sucks. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. Out of here. Fuck out of here with that shit. Again, because I love combos. I really do. Wow, that's so mean. Oh, this should kill you, if not damn near close. And now you're dead. Just adding insult to injury, bud. You know, if there was anything I wish they would do in the next one, is that they would just not do supports at all. Unless it's in the form of just getting a character off your back, then I'm fine with that. But in terms of, like, just the buffs they do, it just, they're so obnoxious. And they're really tiresome to deal with. Like, why do I want to deal with double Garp? Like, Ditto Garp and Ditto Luffy. That is easily the most obnoxious shit I've ever seen in my entire goddamn life. Oh, look. All my moves have Haki on them. Oh, look. Now you don't have Devil Fruit powers ever for the history of the fight. Oh, look. I have a character that takes away your ability gauge regardless who the fuck you are. That is, like, the most annoying stuff. You know what I mean? God damn, I did like 60%. Making bad choices, folks. Ah, damn it. Damn. Thank you. And I'm so bad at punishing that, Jesus. That's a nice thing about Pirate sometimes, it's like, you'll find that nice AI and then you can, like, practice on him. Too bad the AI's not the best half the time. It's like, there's two extremes. Either the AI doesn't really do much other than, like, two moves, or it just fucking, like, destroys you. And you have no idea what the hell just transpired. God damn. That was one fucking combo. Oh my god, no. I am not about to lose just because of that fucking move. Fuck that. Damn. These pirates do so much damage. Oh my god. I wish he would just stop doing that fucking move. Fuck's sakes. Oh my god, wow. That is fucking ridiculous, man. You get hit once and you die. That is fucking retarded. Welcome to One Piece Burning Blood. Nah, I'm gonna try one more time.
Shit, see, oh, you'll disappear like poop. bitch be gone. You think 12 gon' catch me? Give me a break. I'm supercharged with the hideaway license plate. It seems they wanna fingerprint me and give me some gear. They'll only get one finger while I'm shifting gears. I got suede on my roof, full grain on the dash, sheepskin on the rug, golden grain in the stash. Hydraulics all around, so I shake the ride. We go front, back, and side to side. So I'm gonna just trip up and make you spill your drink. Tell me what you gon' do.
Oh my god. Jesus fuck. Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. No. Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck you. Fuck you, asshole. I wish the game would reward you more for combos like Soul Calibur 5 does, rather than just fucking spamming all fucking day long. I mean, once you get past C rank, you just run into all the fucking spammers. It's really fucking bad. They run all the fucking supports to make sure they never run out of meter. Then they run the ones to make sure you never have meter. And then they run like fucking Garpin horse shit like that. It's really cancerous, and I hope they fix it next game. Seriously, it's terrible. To the junkie to clean my windshield. Got the whole crew riding and we starting shit. I even got a trailer hitch with a barbecue pit. And now all you wanna do is get drunk and pout. Plus your new name is Fire, cause we stomped you out. And yeah, we blow trees. Yeah, I probably should end this stream, so girls, hold your weave while I'm weaving through traffic. I kick the fifth gear and tear the road apart. You'll be like Lil John Q and get a change of heart. It's one mission, two clips, and some triple beam. I'm about to blow this whole shit up to smithereens. The potholes in the street just bit to rims. Tell me what you gon' do. Act the fool. Man, that ain't sticky, that sticks and stems. I gotta run something mean though. Act the fool. Catch your man with another bitch up in your bed. Ladies, what you gon' do? Act the fool. If the bottles all gone and your eyes, be goddamn that guy, cause this fucking place sucks. Fucking Shanks. And the AI buggy in this is extremely fucking obnoxious as well. Oh wow, okay, that works too. And make sure you can't play the game, sir. And you're dead. See what I mean? That kind of horseshit is just stupid. It's fucking ridiculous.
Answer the easy, answer the wizard, my arms stay breezy, the dogs stay fizz. I got a date at 8, I'm in a 745, and I just bought a bike so I can ride till I die with a matching jacket. About to cop me a mansion, my niggas in the club, but you know they not dancing. We gangsta and gangsters don't dance with boogies, so never mind how we got here with burgers and hoodies. Listen, we don't pay admission, and the bouncers don't check us, and we walk around the metal detectors, and it really ain't a need for a VIP section in the middle with a dance floor, reckless checking steady, like my necklace started relaxing now. That's what the fuck I call a chain reaction. See, money ain't a thing, nigga. We still the same niggas. Flows just changed. Now we all be shaking hands, nigga.
Said my niggas don't dance, and just pull up a pants and do the rock away. Now lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back. Come on.
I said there we
my
go.
Niggas don't dance, and just pull up a pants and do the rock away. Come on. Now lean back. Now, coochie sweater now, when that G4 can fly through any weather now. See, niggas get tight when you're worth some millions. That's why I sport the chinchilla, hurt their feelings. You can find your crack at all type of shit. Out of Vegas, front row to all the fights and shit. If father born come, then they probably squeal. Happy rappers then blow like dirt for real. If you cross the line, damn right, I'm gonna hurt you. These second niggas even made gang signs commercial. Even Lil Bow Wow throwing it up. Beats of K, crack, bunker like that's what's up. Telling me to stick about the rucker. Matter of fact, I don't want to stick about the rucker. Now even Pee Wee Kirk could imagine this. My niggas didn't have to play to win a championship. Yo, my niggas don't dance, fill up my pants and do the rock away. Now lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back. Come on, I said my niggas don't dance, fill up my pants and do the rock away. Now lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back.
Oh, they made it so I can't chain it anymore. Okay. Okay. Oh, that would make me really sad if he died before I get this in. Okay, that works too. And now you're
dead.
Oh, come on. God, it's so annoying when I can't do it. I fucked up. This is wrong. Usually you were never able to dodge that before. I don't know why he pauses. Yeah. Wow, they was like really obnoxious the other day, and it's so much better today. Holy shit. I guess I can go back to that. God, Kizaru looks so much like fucking Gutex, it's not even funny. Like, it's almost like having your video games the team. Fucking Sengoku is Steve. Fucking Kizaru is Gutex. Fucking ridiculous. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Yep, that's how you do it, sir. That's how you do it. Ah, damn it. You got an annoying grab, so do I. Ah, goddammit. I'm just gonna do to you what you did to me, sir. I'm just going to do to you what you did to me.
Stop putting eating up your motherfucking ear. Really, really don't give a fuck, and I ain't drinking on no beer. Codeine when I sip, pistol grip when I ride. Truck here for life, baby, it's outside. We on a fucking mission, expedition navigator.
Two more fights and then I'll end the stream. Why not? Oh my God. Wow. Yeah, motherfucker, how you like that, asshole? Just fucking let me do it. Oh. Really? Fucking really? Fuck you. I fucking forgot I was on a timer. Fuck. I will take it. I will take it. So fucking obnoxious. Oh. Oh my God. That's so good with him. It's not even funny. Fuck. I did the wrong one. Fuck. And I died. Sure, whatever. No. Oh, you know what I need to try? I need to try the fucking Son Goku combo with fucking Tesoro. That's what I need to do. Alright. So we need oopsies. I need fucking Son Goku up front. Then we need Tesoro. And then last but not least. Just because I haven't played with him in a while, Fujitora, before we end the stream here. Why the fuck not? She's got classes now, knowledge by the pound. Wow. Jesus, fuck. So apparently I'm not allowed to play the game. Cool, whatever, fuck it. Damn. Wow. That's so fucking good. Fuck you. Just fuck you. God damn it. Oh, wow. Fuck off me. Yeah, I tried. Oh well. I understand that a lot of people have an extremely short attention span, so I'll just cut it here and be done with it. Alright, well, thanks for watching for what little time you did, so I will see you guys later then. Alright, peace.